宙戦艦か。もう寝不気やったらすぐにそうなんだから。
ごめんねユニちゃん、ちょっと浮かれてたかも。
まったく、あんたがちょっと気を抜くとすぐそうなんだから。
ユニ、
ごめんお姉ちゃん。そしてネプギア、私ちょっと休養を思い出したの。先に行ってて。
あ、ちょっとどこ行くのよユニ。
まさか将軍との友情が偽りだったとは。やはり拙者は将軍の流派を裏切ったからだ。けどもう金髪巨乳には戻れないでござるよ。
あんた、こんな昼間からこんなところで何してるのよ。
ユニ殿。
何よそのリアクション。
ユニ殿こそどうしてここに。
どうしたも何も、通りかかったら珍しくこんな時間にあんたがしけた顔したから気になって声をかけただけよ。
そうでござったか。
にしてもあんたひどい顔よ。
友人に裏切られたでござる。親友だと思っていたのは拙者だけだった、という笑い話でござるよ。
裏切られた？その話詳しく話してくれる？
ユニ殿も知っての通り、拙者影が薄いせいもありいつも一人ぼっちだったのでござる。けど将軍がそんな拙者に声をかけてくれたのは、ちょうど拙者がまだ思春期真っ盛りの。
ロボなのに子供時代があったんだ。
みんなが友人らの夏休みを過ごす中、拙者は一人実家の裏山に捨てられたビニボンを拾い集めていたのでござる。
ビニボン？
そんな拙者に見かねたのか、その時声をかけてくれたのが将軍だったのでござる。それから拙者たちは猛暑の夏も寒冷の冬も二人で乗り越え、苦楽を共にしてきたのでござる。けど最近急に拙者への隠し事も増え、態度もそっけなくなってしまったのでござる。
身に覚えはないの？
あるものへの拙者の好みが変わったことだと将軍が言っていたでござる。内緒にしていたのは拙者の非でござるが、将軍なら受け入れてくれると思っていたのに。
絶対とは言えないんだけど、多分それって後付けの理由なんじゃないかしら。
後付けでござるか。
多分あんたの将軍ってのは何か大きな問題を抱えてるのよ。でそれにあんたを巻き込みたくないから、わざとそっけない態度をとってあんたを巻き込まないように突き放したんじゃないかしら。
まさか。
心当たりがあるのね。
ユニ殿、この度の助言感謝するでござる。そしてユニ殿、初めに言っておくでござる。
な、何よ急に真顔になって。
今まで騙していてすまなかったでござる。
それってどういう。言っちゃった。騙していたって。
magazine set. Safety released. All right, I'm ready. There! You were doing fantastic.
信頼していないわけではないのですが、実は私もなんだ。相手は私やワレチュウをあんな風にしたやつなんでしょ。おそらくダメだろうね。
シーシー。
社、それに K 社と S 社も揃いも揃ってどう。
君と同じさ、見送ったはいいが、ブランちゃんが心配でね。
じゃあ K 社と S 社も。
そんな問いに興味ないね。
ノワールさんが。
二人も一緒ってわけだ。
イストワール、この際だから言わせてもらうけど、多分ブランちゃんたちは負ける。秘密結社が原因であろう私たちをおかしくした力について、あの力は多分シェアエネルギーと真逆の力。よほど強力なシェアエネルギーがあるならまだしも、今のブランちゃんたちのシェアじゃ。
なんですって。ちょっと待って、私その話混ざってないよ。
ここに来る途中だ。
がーん、
困りましたね。
一つだけ、それを打開する方法。
それは本当ですか。
いいな、それには。
私
to me. Gotcha!
There you're falling!
Hell.
My opponent. What should I do? Can't wait, can't wait!
Did you say something?
Yeah.
It's my turn!
bit.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Now, who's my opponent?
My turn!
Can't see me!
Yeah.
Easy!
I win!
Is this a chance? I will attack. Are you ready?
You're wide open!
I've been waiting, CPUs.
I remember that voice. We already know who you are. Why don't you just show yourself? Long time no see, Steamax.
Ooh, it's the moody ninja from before. Hey! It's been a while! Whoa, it's a ninja! A real ninja! It's my first time seeing one! Wow! Isn't it amazing, Rom? Yeah, it's amazing! No way. Uni? Why? Why are you here? Was this what you meant by having tricked me?
What are you speaking of? I have no female acquaintances.
You're gonna play dumb, Gito?
Perhaps you're mistaking me for someone else?
Hey, Uni, do you know this guy?
That's... Well... Oh! So that's what's going on with you. I finally understand what you meant then, too.
Then we won't go easy on you either.
Allow me to name myself properly. I am the shadowy right-hand man of General Affy Mojas, leader of Affymax. I am Steamax. I will destroy all who bear ill will towards us, even if they are CPUs.
What shall I do?
This gracefully. Fire! I'll snipe! I'll nip you all up! Just watch me!
Transformation complete.
Bad. Here! Sorry! There!
No!
No!
attack. Are you ready? I will fight you with my true strength. Now the battle truly begins.
This is my true strength. I'll play with you.
Choose you. Shoot down. Target acquired. I'm gonna unload my clutch into your face. Playtime's over. I'm ending this. Oh, we're not over yet. The weakest disappear first. Step yet again.
Regrets.
Now you're gonna come with us. Quietly.
I refuse!
Still ridiculously stubborn, I see.
Even if I cannot defeat you CPUs, as a ninja serving under General Azimocha, I will not allow you to get to him, even if it costs me my life!
You've got guts for an enemy. I'll give you that.
Noir, why are you so sensitive towards his silly story? Is it because you're starving for pals and want to befriend this moody ninja?
What? I'm not starving for friends.
Yee! Noir got angry.
Get back here, Neptune!
Goodness, those two never change. But what shall we do now? From what I can tell, he barely has enough energy left to stand.
We're carrying the world on our shoulders right now. So if he's gonna get in the way, we're just gonna have to scrap him.
This is...
Could it be? Has someone placed a hit on him? Is there a cleaner in the room?
No, it was me.
It is Yumi in cahoots with Affymax. I had a vague suspicion that your voice suits either an idol or an assassin. To think I was right all along.
That's not it at all. This was getting annoying. All I did was shoot him with a tranquilizer. See? He's fast asleep.
Ooh, I see. Jeez, don't scare me like that.
Hey, leave her alone. It was your fault for misunderstanding. You did it to yourself. And Uni, of course we'd be surprised if you did something so sudden like that.
I'm sorry.
Now, it's worked itself out, right? We have avoided trouble. This is a good thing.
Yeah, it's better than him using some weird technique on us like he did last time.
Uh-huh. Especially since we have little kids with us now, too. Don't want him seeing that stuff. Huh?
Looks like he's sleeping soundly, so let's collect him later and keep moving on ahead.
You're awake, aren't you?
I apologize, Lady Uni.
For deceiving me?
That too, but I meant for giving me a chance to get away from that battle. If you hadn't shot me with that bullet, I would have fought, lost, and probably would have been turned into scrap metal shortly after.
You could have just given up then, you know? My sister and the others scared you, right?
Undoubtedly. I was paralyzed with fear, but I talked myself up so much, I just couldn't let myself back down. I was in too deep.
I figured. I saw right through that.
I really can't thank you enough.
If you really want to thank me, don't run, okay? If you run away, I'm going to be mad at you.
I understand. And Lady Uni, the general...
I know. We won't treat him that horribly. So you can rest assured.
Wide open. I've underestimated it, seems.
Too slow!
turn.
Without noticing.
Should I do?
I need you too!
to be defeated first!
Don't!
It's my turn!
So, you finally arrived.
You're General Ephemojas, I assume.
Indeed. I'm the leader of the top secret organization, Affimax. General Ephemojas.
I knew the leader of this organization would be no ordinary person. But what is this aura?
He's way more hyped up than that moody ninja from earlier.
Well, he certainly has that final boss feel, so this General Effie whatever must certainly be the last boss. Final answer.
That doesn't matter now. Our objective is to crush Affimax and return the world back to its normal state.
I will not allow it. A peaceful world will make me no useful profits. It's useless.
Profits? Could it be? Did you just change the world so you can make some money?
That's right. Money is everything. A world stained in delusions is a money-making machine. An endless fountain of cash. I will eliminate anyone who says they will block the flow of my fountain.
If that's how it's gonna be, then we're gonna have to go all out from the start.
If you all transform, the amount of shared energy you're able to receive is nothing but a few drops in the bucket.
Are you so sure? We've worked hard, starting from zero, to gather the faith of the people.
It was difficult at first, but in a way, we're more popular than Gold Third right now.
But I mean, we were originally on top anyway, so of course that would happen.
Our shares might be low compared to what they were before, but that doesn't matter. Even if we don't have a ton of shares, our feelings are strong, and that more than makes up for whatever share energy we're lacking.
That's right. We're standing here now for the people who just want to have peace. We will destroy your greedy delusion with the willpower and strength of the people.
I'll show you the power of
who should I choose?
CPU candidate!
My turn.
guess we have to do this.
Are you trying to attack?
Who's my opponent? You're becoming more like a CPU, Nepgear.
Neptune, let's do this together!
You won't escape. You will taste my blade.
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like.
Let's end this here with Neptune Break!
That was an attack.
Ah! Eat this! You don't give up, do you? Then please, have some more! This is the end. Prepare yourself!
All right, I'll go calmly.
Opponent is, I'll mow them down. Here I go. Got you.
I'll make you the rust on my sword.
So pointless.
It's my turn.
What?
I won't lose!
What?
I won't hold back! Please take care of the rest!
I will end this all splendidly! Here's proof! Not a shred of your soul shall remain!
Who's my opponent? Switch out? All right.
Just leave this all to me. I go! Yeah! Don't get caught!
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like. Such a bother.
Now, who will I fight first?
It's my turn. Northern Cross, shining in the night sky. Destroy evil with your light.
My turn!
opponent is, I'll mow them down! Now, what shall I do?
Here that still has a spear!
Now, who shall I
do? So
I can go anytime!
Battle tactics look like.
Got
you! I choose you. Battle tactics look like. Here I go! Too slow! I can go anytime! Next! Don't be caught! I choose you. Here through. Not a shred of your soul shall remain.
Okay, I'll do this. Northern Cross, shining in the night sky. Destroy evil with your light! Northern Cross! Here's extra! Southern Cross! Easy!
To have defeated me. Well done.
Level up. It looks like we've won.
General, you made a huge mistake by trying to take us all on by yourself.
We'll have you return the world to normal now. We'll also have you return the console you stole from the Basilicon.
I suppose my time of reckoning is at hand.
You've given up pretty easily. I thought that greed would have fueled a few more battles.
Or so you thought I'd say.
Ah! One? He they tricked us by pretending to be defeated?
I've defeated the CPUs!
How can this be? It was only a single attack, but why can't I gather any strength?
Our share energy's been cut off?
I was a bit unconvinced, but to think this gem embedded into my greatsword has this much power hidden within.
Gem?
That light. Could that gem possibly be?
Do you know what that is, Nepgear?
I'm pretty sure that light is the same as the one that R4 had around her in the Zero Dimension, as a counter to share energy. That light has the power to cancel our shares.
That's why Nep and the others went down with just one attack.
I can't believe he's wielding that gem.
It can't be helped. R4 is one of his allies. It makes sense that he has access to it.
That kind of cheat item is most cowardly.
What happened? Where did your fighting spirit run off to? Look and see. The CPUs have come to naught. They are as weak as mere children now. CPU candidates, return home and deliver this message. The CPUs have been defeated by General Apimojas and are now in my custody. But I wouldn't be so cruel as to take their lives. If you wish me to return your CPUs, then prepare a ransom of 1 gajillion credits per person.
You're using us to make more money?
That is correct. CPUs without power are nothing more than profitable tools. Compared to previous world prices, your values have lowered. But to those who need you, you still hold quite a high value.
Even if you tell us that, we can't prepare a gajillion credits so soon!
Don't speak to me this way! You will prepare them immediately!
I can't believe we're being used like this! Just for money! This is humiliating!
It's not as if this is the first time. Now, is it? Even before the world changed, I've been using you lot to make a profit.
Could it be the admin of that news summary site?
Indeed. The admin of At General Summary Site is none other than I, Apimojas. Any topics about you, especially of scandals, were tremendously popular. So I took the liberty of summarizing half-truths. Thanks to that, my ad revenue skyrocketed. Although, lately, in your place, Gold Third is being made a spectacle of.
You've been the mastermind behind it all.
The world has already changed from one of peace to one swirling in delusion. You CPUs are already relics of a world long gone. Even Gold Third, those born to replace the CPUs, have had their golden summits crushed, and their strength is already a fading memory. From now on, you can watch from here as the world is swallowed by a vortex of delusion as it burns in turmoil.
Sorry, but that isn't going to happen.
Who's there?
If we borrowed your words, I guess you could call us the spectacle that is the Gold Third.
Even if you were to assist them now, you will not be able to stop me. Or, perhaps, have you brought the ransom for the CPUs?
That's right.
What?
1 gajillion credits is super cheap.
That, Bisha, is saying 1 gajillion credits is super cheap?
Well, after all, I have a debt to Nep-Nep that even 1 gajillion credits couldn't cover.
That makes for a great story, but 1 gajillion isn't even an actual number.
How horrible! How dare you hurt my noir!
Take this, CPUs.
This is a share crystal?
This isn't any old share crystal. It was created by combining the shards of our gold crystals. It's called a hyper share crystal.
We wanted to give you our strength in our own way, so we gave them to Istvar to make it.
The faith in the CPUs in Gold Third. The entire world's faith dwells in that crystal.
Shares are prayers and wishes. If you can convert them into usable energy, then you can essentially create miracles.
Of course, its worth is priceless. Go ahead, use it. Go all out.
Members of Gold Third, I thank you.
Transform.
Activating program.
From the wishes of the entire world. So in other words, it's the ultimate evolution of the CPUs. This is their next form.
Next form. This is our new power.
Amazing. Amazing, amazing. Power is overflowing from my very core. Strength. I don't feel like I could lose.
I can feel strong wishes within this power. Everyone believes in us and desires our presence in their lives as CPUs.
Together, with the wishes of the people and Gold Third, let's go.
Yeah!
I'll mow them down. Got you.
team. My turn.
Oh, yes. Guardian Force.
Bird, you know what to do, yes. We no longer need work.
Didn't do anything.
Now, who shall I call?
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like.
I can go anytime. Eat this!
Don't get cocky.
Doesn't even work.
Let's end this.
Oh, double punch.
Leave this to me. My opponents.
beat it.
So awesome.
We no longer need work. I'll chop you down. Next year, I'll leave the rest to you. This is the power of Hyperdimension's next-gen CPU.
That's it? Oh, shit.
Let's end this. The battle is already over.
If you surrender quietly, we'll go easy on you. Besides, I'm sure that ninja you care about doesn't want you to push it any further.
Not yet. I can still battle. No one can stop my fight.
Why? Why won't you understand?
I bet it's because of that dark aura.
Yes, I feel the same negative powers of hate and malice from that aura as I did from the Antichrist. I'm sure he's being consumed by it. Is there no way to save him?
There's one soul that must be released.
That can't be.
That's the only way. As a ninja serving under the general, I will take upon this task.
D-Max, why are you here?
D-Max!
Normally, ninja draws his blade against his master as a sword, but I will not rescue the general as a ninja, but rather as a friend. To think this is what you've been hiding all this time. You're quite an awkward person, but I won't let you leave this life alone, General. I will travel alongside you.
Sorry to cut in when you're getting all sentimental and But I won't allow that to happen. Even if he is the enemy, as a CPU, we will find a way to save him. We'll get to the happy ending together. Pray, Steamax. Pray to save Akimojas and to obliterate the vortex of delusion. Neptune, what are you... Shaw told us this. If we're able to change the shares into strength, we can create miracles. Be gone, delusions.
General!
Please, rest assured. I merely cut the power of delusion that was the General's arm.
Then it's finally over, right, Neptune?
Yes. Now that we've defeated the leader, Akimax has collapsed. This was a success.
Hooray! We did it! A giant victory for everyone!
I didn't know what would happen when they got captured, but all's well that ends well.
Let's go home, everyone. Istvar is waiting for us.
Wow, what is...
Start hacking away at my gigantic backlog of games.
Hey, look over there! It's both the CPUs and Gold Bird together! Get a load of that!
You're right! Our Lady Neptune really does look her best when she's next to Lady Noir. What a beautiful pair!
Hey! Rob! Ram!
As expected, we're super popular, even in Planetune. Hello, strange man.
Hey! Don't talk to people you don't know in other nations, you two. Especially men.
Just a moment, Blonde. Isn't there something strange about all of this?
Strange?
Yes. It's almost as if the people of the city know who we are.
That's not right. How can that be?
As expected of Lady Bird. No matter when I see her, she's always of a sizable volume.
I can never get enough of Noir's black pigtails. I want to sniff them so freaking bad.
Is it possible they remember us now?
Otherwise, it makes no sense. After all, we hadn't come forth as CPUs after the world changed.
If that's true, this regained knowledge wouldn't be limited to Planetune.
Let's hurry over to Isti's place. If that's true, she might already have some new info.
Welcome home, everyone. It seems you were able to safely destroy Apimax.
Well, since I, the Protag, was there, it was easy as pie. A cakewalk.
Even though you were in a bind, if you're gonna say that, I'll demand 1,000 credits for compensation for my helpful services.
1,000 credits? If Goldbird hadn't helped us, we would have been in serious trouble.
I also have good news. Perhaps it is because you defeated Apimax, but the world's missing memories of everyone have returned.
But why so suddenly? We haven't done anything special in particular.
According to the data I've observed, an attack was reported that seemed to have literally sliced the phenomenon in half.
Which means the cause was that attack.
This is conjecture, but humor me for a moment.
The gem Abimojas carried bore a negative force that was the exact opposite of Cher energy. You could just feel it, even in that dark aura of his.
If the changes in the world were created by it, then perhaps when it was destroyed, its effects on the people just vanished instantly.
Oh, as expected of me, not only did I save Abimojas, but I casually saved the world, too. I'm sure if the world were to find out about this, my shares would explode to maximum stock. If that happened, I'd probably get pudding and sweets sent in from around the globe and have to deal with pesky fans and paparazzi.
I thought I'd offer praises to you for once, but I've just changed my mind.
You're right. For Neptune's sake, let us keep this information hidden inside this group. We must not speak of it to the public.
No way! glad that this incident has been resolved safely. Thank you for your hard work, everyone.
Hugs. Protagonist of protagonist. Franco increased by one. One of the girls in the pair. Fujoshi. Innocent hero. Flat architect. Shadow of the girl. Determined that a girl. Phantom guild member. Clumsiness. Westernness. Yes, no. You did so.
She has a talent for going wild the moment I take my eyes off of her. By the way, about that hyper-share crystal, how did you create it? Oh, about that.
Use these to create a share crystal.
These are shards of a golden crystal?
The gold crystal, unlike the CPUs, it cannot absorb the power of fate. Instead, the golden summits were gathering fate and converting it into gold third energy. The crystal's role was to supply it to us.
Ah, so that's the structure in which you were able to gain power.
Did Fuchsia not tell you this?
No, she did not.
Even though there are only shards left, they contain a considerable amount of energy inside. If you use these to create a share crystal, they should receive other share power that is normally not available to them.
Is that truly possible?
Yes, it is.
Hestia is very knowledgeable when it comes to crystals.
I understand that is a strange concept, so I'll let you decide whether or not to believe it.
No, I understand. Thank you. I believe you, Hestia.
Then it's decided. We'll be using all of your gold crystals as well.
I don't mind. Though, like Esha, all I have left are broken shards of mine.
I also only have broken shards. But if it will give you our strength, then please use them.
And what about you, Esha? Your crystal is still in good shape, yes?
Of course!
Okay, then. Please, hand it over. However, like us, your power as gold third will weaken. Honestly, you run the risk of losing it. In the worst case scenario,
thank you for your interest. This gold crystal will be 10 billion credits, please. Come on! I was just joking! It's a joke! I owe Nep-Nep a debt so huge that no matter how much I pay her back, I'll never make it up. Compared to that, the power of Gold Third is chump change, especially my own.
All right. Then we've decided.
Did you call, Esha?
What's that weird thing?
I'm here too.
go immediately to Planet Toon's Gold Summit and take the gold crystal there. You're both up to the task, right?
Leave it to us.
Yes, it's no problem at all.
And that is what happened. I see. So everyone in Gold Third gave up the source of their strength just for us. Please, don't spend too much time worrying about it. Also, my power was for Noir's sake. So please, Noir, think of your new power as me, and use it preciously.
My sister's power is going to be more trouble to deal with than everyone else's.
And Fumochus.
Oh, the General woke up. This is Planetoon's Basilica, Mr. General.
I'm lost. Do I feel it? I feel it.
General, are you feeling all right?
C-Max, how are you here? I thought I had dismissed you from happening.
Even if you follow me from your organization, I am with nothing. I'm here right now, not as a danger servant, but as a friend.
No. Not only did I dismiss you, but I have broken off our relationship as well. You and I are strangers, and no longer appealing. Therefore, you've no connection to this dispute. The responsibility is solely mine. As such, I know nothing of you.
Ever since the summer we met, our spirits have been the same. I cannot turn the other way and let you take all the blame, General.
Oh, why don't you listen to what I say?
A friendship between men, how wonderful. I never in my wildest dreams thought I could see such a fiery friendship in this series. I thought I saw Afimojas as the dominant type, but in regards to Steamax, he crumbles and becomes submissive. Yes, this could work. I must record this conversation and show it to the friends in my Dojin circle.
Hey!
They caused the world so much trouble, so this much is within an acceptable range.
Steady? No.
What the hey is going on? It is an emergency, everyone. An emergency situation.
Oh no, it's gonna be another story.
Hey, it's really shocking if you just randomly blare sirens like this.
It's sirens.
My ears are ringing. This alarm's for emergencies, right? What happened?
It has just been discovered moments ago, but a giant hole has opened up in Game Industry's sky.
Huh? A giant hole? But you can't open a hole in the sky.
What could possibly be happening now?
Oh, we finished the chapter. Blimey. I say to cut the clip off. Son of a bitch.
Neptunia H.
Wow.
stuff.